Hello guys and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs. Now recently Now Music announced another brand new album that is due to be released very soon. In today's video I'm going to be talking about the album as well as showing you the artwork and the official track list for this upcoming album. So the album that Now Music have just announced is called Now Yearbook 1992 and is due to be released on the 7th of July. You can pre-order, there will be links in the description down below if you'd like to pre-order. You can of course pre-order from Amazon, the HMV's website and of course Now Music's online store. And when this album's out you could be in supermarkets and HMV stores. So of course, as I said, the album they've just announced is Now Yearbook 1992. So it's definitely not a release I expected to have so soon. Of course, this is another album in the Yearbook series. Of course, our last Yearbook release was, of course, 1978. So I was definitely not expecting them to go to do 1992. I thought the next Yearbook release would either be 1977, so go back a year and do 1977, which of course hasn't been done yet. We're going to pick off where they left off at 86, of course, do the following year of 87. I definitely wasn't expecting them to go right into the 90s and also pick this year to start off with as the 90s. I thought if they were going to go do the 90s, then I thought they'd start, of course, the most obvious point of 1990, but definitely not 1992 seems very strange, but I'm very glad that of course the Yearbook series is back. Of course we've had a little while since the last Yearbook release. We of course had that Now Millennium 2000-2001 album, which seems very similar to this, but of course they just started at 2000 and sort of looks like they're going to be going onwards to that series possibly. Very glad they're back with the Yearbook series. And of course, as I said, I'll be showing you the artwork and that track list in today's video. I'll of course be showing you the artwork in just a few seconds, and then of course I'll be showing you that track list. But this here is the artwork for Now Yearbook 1992. I absolutely love the artwork. I think it looks absolutely amazing. We of course have the title in the middle there, Now Yearbook 1992, which looks really nice. We also have Now and Yearbook in a lovely silver, which looks really nice. Yearbook actually has a background behind it, of course, which is red, which I really like. And of course, 1992 below it, which of course has been abbreviated to 92. That is also there in silver, which I really do like. I absolutely love that. With these Yearbook releases on the artwork, we tend to have one colour, but they've actually changed it for this release. We have two, so we sort of have that sort of lime greenish colour at the top, going into sort of a lighter blue at the bottom, which I really do like. I think it looks quite nice, especially to have sort of two colours merging into each other. I do think it looks really nice. I absolutely love the artwork. So of course, as I did say, when they announced the album, they of course gave us the track list. Now of course, with these Yearbook releases, we have them released on two different formats. We of course have the CD edition and of course the vinyl edition. We have 79 songs over four CDs and we have 43 songs over three LPs. I will of course be showing you that CD track list first and the vinyl track list in just a minute. So here's the official track list for Now Yearbook 1992 on CD. So that was of course the track list for Now Yearbook 1992 on CD. I absolutely love the track list, I think it looks absolutely amazing. Now of course, as I did say, the album is due to release on vinyl, so we have a vinyl track list. It does feature less songs. With that CD track list there, we have 79 songs over the four CDs, and with this vinyl track list, we have 43 songs over three LPs. So here's the official track list for Now Yearbook 1992 on vinyl. So that there was, of course, the official track list for Now Yearbook 1992. I absolutely love the track list. There's so many incredible songs included on both the track lists there, including Too Funky by George Michael, Would I Lie to You by Charles and Eddie, Human Touch by Bruce Springsteen, Rhythm as a Dancer by Snap, A Friday I'm in Love by The Cure, I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston, Jump by Chris Cross, Faithful by Go West, as well as many more, of course, featured on the track list there. But as I said, I think they've done a really good job with the track list, some of the biggest hits from 1992 there. And also a few songs on that track list I noticed we don't typically tend to get on a lot of the releases. This is the reason why I really like the yearbooks, especially more to any other series that they tend to do. I think they do a good job of these, as they tend to have a much more of a mix of the songs that don't tend to feature on a lot of these Now albums. Quite often we get albums that have a lot of the same songs repeated over them again. The yearbook series is a bit different. You do tend to see, of course, those songs that we've seen over a lot of compilations, a lot more songs that aren't actually used as much with these yearbook releases, which is another reason why I absolutely love this. Loads of massive hits from 1992. I think they've done an absolutely brilliant job, and I cannot wait for this album to be released. As I said, if you'd like to pre-order yourself a copy of the album, you can do the link in the description down below if you have to go and pre-order. You can, of course, pre-order from Amazon, HMV's website, and of course, the Now Music Online store. And when this album's out, you'll be able to get it in supermarkets and HMV stores. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. It'd be much appreciated if you do. Also, make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I release a new video. And make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'd be just a side right there. And links to my social media will be in the description down below. And make sure you follow up on all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.